just thank God for being here today. Certainly we thank God again for Congo Funeral Home and staff for doing these things for our seniors. Just a blessing to be alive, just a blessing to be in the land of the living. Certainly we thank God for just being a part of this great day. Continue to pray for us and we pray for you. Amen.
Hello, my name is Burnett.
And I'm Carolyn.
And we just want to say we're happy to be here one more year to celebrate with the seniors this Labor Day and to make
all the seniors feel at home and feel welcome today. This is a special day for them. They look forward to it every year. We look forward to it next year as well. It's just a joy to have them here today.
Happy Labor Day.
Happy Labor Day.
Bye-bye.
Luther 1, welcome Luther 2.
I talk. New look.
Some things right now, but I come to encourage you. Hold your head up and be encouraged. Some of y'all might know this song. Be encouraged. Be strong.
Praise the Lord. We thank God for this awesome day that the Lord has made and rejoice. We just got an awesome testimony from one of the seniors who had had an aneurysm, and she was just giving God such praise how the Lord had blessed her to be able to be in the land of the living again. Amen. God bless you. And so we just thank God that this day has been an awesome day, and to God be all of the glory. We encourage the seniors to continue to hold on to God's unchanging hand. And I just thank God for the Congo family, awesome family. Continue to allow God to lay this upon their heart to do this, to encourage our seniors to continue to come out and enjoy Labor Day. And we're just so excited and just so happy that God is continuing to bless our seniors. Amen. Everybody continue to keep them lifted up in prayer. Be encouraged.
When it's a political season, but this is an event that has been going on for years and will continue to go on for years. So I tip my hat off to Trippy and the whole Congo family. Good luck. Come out and vote on September the 9th.
We'd like to thank everyone for the participation for our senior cookout for 2008. All those that came, we had a wonderful time, and we appreciate you, and we love you, and we hope to see you again next year in 2009 so that we can have a blessed assurance again. We thank you so very much.
I say this is our first experience with Congo, and we've been knowing Sammy and Terry for a long while, and every time they put on something, it's always a blessing. I'm sorry that we haven't been able to make their other festivals that they've been having, but we are glad that we were able to make this one. My wife and I, we wanted to get out today, and we just want to thank God that we were able to come to something and deal and be with people that it was something positive. And Tom, Sammy and Cherry has given something to the community, and we thank them, and we want the good Lord to bless them forever. Thank you.
This is my name is Selena Clement, and I enjoyed myself very much today, and I hope to come back another year. It was really nice and wonderful. Hi to all my family.
Yeah, this was a beautiful affair as far as I'm concerned. It's the second time I've been here, and I know part of the Congo family, and I just appreciate it. Thank you very much.